As a fast food connoisseur, I'm a little angry about this.